We're here. First game is out of the way. We've gotten the 3 points. We scored the winner. How you felt about it?
Yeah, feel great for the 3 points, you know, but overall performance wasn't the best. You know, at the end of the day, it's a tournament, and we take 3 points and we move on to the next game.
The second half, we started well. We conceded early, but we took control of the first half. We should have had a bigger lead going into the break. How you felt about the first half as compared to the second?
Yeah, I think first half, the most important thing, we get 2 goals and we go in leading 2-0 and then we come back out and the game was on a tie 2-2. You know, and at the end of the day, we win the game, as I just said, and we move from there. You know, hopefully we move from strength to strength from this game and look forward to the next game and hopefully come out victorious.
Curacao, though, the closing 15 to 20 minutes, they really upped their game, they upped the tempo. We struggled a bit, but we held on for the victory.
Yeah, at the end of the day, you have to give Curacao credit for what they have achieved over the past 15 minutes or so. You know, and we lack in concentration in our defense and attack a little bit. And, you know, at the end of the day, we have to go back to the drawing board and get back to training and get there, and hopefully we do better next game.
Tell us about that third goal.
It was just a typical skill for me and just finish at the side of the ball. Good ball from Hector and just take a touch and finish it. And most important, you know, not just scoring the goal, but getting the 3 points is very important for me, Trinidad, and to be the team.
Looking ahead to that next game, how important it is for us to get the 3 points?
Yeah, definitely, we are looking at it. But most important, you know, getting 3 points. You know, we grind out and get the 3 points to move forward to top the group. You know, and we're looking forward to the game, and hopefully we go out there and do our best for our country, our family, and our loved ones. To go out there and play, no matter if we're down on top, you know, and it's very important that in a tournament, you never know what the results will be, what one big outcome will be. They just had to keep fighting to the very end, and that was brilliant for our team.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.